Hello everyone, my biggest pet peeve is loofahs. Some of you may have used a loofah before, some of you may have never used one. I hadn't used them growing up, but when I met my boyfriend 4 years ago, I figured out he did use loofahs. So I went to go take a bath in his bathroom, and he had his loofah hanging up over the faucet. And I thought nothing of it at first, but then I was washing it and I got really grossed out by the thought of loofah water mixing in with my bath water. I can think of two reasons why this might be. It could be a texture thing. I don't really like the texture of loofahs. I don't like the look of them. Or it could be a germ thing. I'm kind of known to be a germ freak, and the thought of all the dead skin cells that live in loofahs really, really makes me nauseous. It gives me goosebumps. I know people use body wash on loofahs, so it kind of cleans them, but still the thought of all those dead skin cells that just stay there and don't leave. And don't get me wrong, I have nothing against people that use loofahs. I know that loofahs are probably really, really good for skin exfoliation, but for me, I don't think that I will ever get over my fear of loofahs, and I don't think that you would ever catch me using one.